Welcome back. Thanks for tuning in. This is probably going to be the last video for this year for doing any type of outdoor work. I still have a couple of projects left to finish inside before we get in the full stream of hunting season. But this past weekend, we rented a chipper, and a couple of buddies of mine, Frank and Andrew, came down to give me a hand. Frank was on the chainsaw pretty much all day, and myself and Andrew worked the chipper. Chipper was really for all the branches and debris and everything else that I didn't really want to get into a big fire down there. It's been a pretty dry summer, and it's getting pretty dangerous now to start lighting up any brush fires and that kind of stuff. So yeah, so we rented a piece of equipment and got into that, and we made sure that we spent a little bit of time though on the water, because this fall weather's been absolutely fabulous. It's, some of the leaves are starting to change, and but the temperatures have been really, really nice. So so you know what, put on some earmuffs because it's going to get kind of loud, and follow along, have some fun. Like I said, like and subscribe to this channel, it'd be great. And if you can, stay with me for the rest of the season. Like I said, a couple more projects on the inside, and then hunting season. So looking forward to that. So see you in the next couple.